Hello there, people. This is Mr. Critic, and you're watching my LP of Panzer General. Torch Special Edition. Not sure which part, but it is turn 7, with 18 turns remaining. We have suffered some casualties. Well, actually, one. An infantry in an air transport in the previous turn. The enemy is making, I would say, one of his last attempts to cross the river in force. This worries me here. Plenty of tanks, so one turn now will be pretty much defensive. Since we will have to bring a lot of units back to strength, you know. But in the air war, we will attack again. We have an excellent opportunity here to destroy these newly purchased lightnings. Yeah. So. Here, we are close with infantries, but this anti-aircraft bastards that did a lot of damage have good hard attack stats, you know, and if I attack or come closer, they can punish me for this. Also, it would be possible to drop this infantry in an airfield, but then this Sherman and these other tanks could attack it, and it is not a wise thing to do, so we'll have to play it safe at least for another turn, maybe two. But then I'm pretty much sure that we will be able to start with an all-out counter-defensive. Okay, so, lightnings. Not happy that this happened, you know, since I would very much like to attack the enemy from the mountains, but now it is very risky. Probably even stupid, you know, to bring a fighter here. So we will do it like this. We will now attack this lightning from here. Very good. And finish it off with this experienced but quite weakened Focke-Wulf, and then place it somewhere strategically. I'm not sure where just yet. Come on. Excellent. What can we reach? Well, nothing much, I guess. So, yeah. We can probably. We could try and encircle this marauder. Yeah. This might be a good idea. So mountain. Yeah. I didn't prepare, you know, for this, so sorry. Now I have to keep you waiting, but just when I arrived from the office, I only made myself some coffee and everything, and immediately sit down, you know, to this LP. So, this is also a mountain. Okay, so perhaps. No, let us park here to get some replacements for this weakened fighter. Okay. What to do next? So, no use attacking anti-aircraft, of course, as you can see. But We may attack this marauder. Just let me check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, yo. Bad idea. Okay, so what we will do, we will attack other units. Definitely the most exposed one. I would very much like to land here. But I do not dare, you know, since these tanks are all at half strength. Cannot make any serious push here, so yeah. A little pause, please. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Yeah, I thought about it a little bit. Didn't come up with anything extremely clever, so might as well, you know, attack what I can. This artillery, for example. Good. Now we will bomb this tank. Again, good. We can move here. And now we will shell this infantry and hold the line here. Okay. Could have and should have gone better, but it didn't, so yeah. Okay, stay put. You attack again. Nice. Only 3 because of this artillery. Yeah. Thought so. Yeah, but we should still do it, you know. Move here. Now we attack with this Reckon. Hopefully with some result, of course. Not good. Okay. I can live with this, no problem. Now the question here is whether or not we can risk a Tiger 1 to attack here. Or as an alternative we can use also this anti-aircraft, but then it will be exposed, you know, to the attack of the enemy tank, so. But I would very much like to get rid of more infantry, so I will do this. bam. Again a shitty result. Now if we attack also with this tank. Yeah, this was much better. And we now destroy this infantry. Good, and park here. Since we will not be able probably to, not just probably, very likely we will not be able to give replacements to all of the units. Now we bring our infantry closer, and also this anti-aircraft, just in case. You get supplies. Supplies! You two, and you, and you. So now we will have to deal with this pocket here. We still have a fighter which cannot reach anything useful. So we might as well bring it here for additional support for this tactical bomber, especially now since we will also bring tricky. So now we will bring this infantry in a transport here, and now also this fighter. We will probably be attacked by these lightnings, but hopefully we will survive, and even if we lose another plane, the air battle is basically over. So, however, the important part here is to attack these units and bring a fighter in the middle to protect them. So we will now do just this. We will bombard these bridge engineers to destroy them for good, I think. Yeah. This is the way to go. Good, they're gone. Now we will level bomb this air defense on the River Hex. Extremely unlucky. But still, at least now they're suppressed. And we will not attack this light cruiser for the time being, but we will deal with this artillery to suppress it, you know. Three suppressed, better than nothing. Okay. What else do we have in the air department? Okay, just one more fighter. So now we will attack this artillery. Probably suffer some casualties, it looks like. No. Excellent. Let us retreat here. Attack again with this marauder. No, sorry, marder. Something completely different. Yeah. This is risky. But we have to do it. Very good, very good. And now with this anti-tank, did we save? We need to save this game. Torch 0-10. And now with this anti-tank we will attack this air defense. Retreat it. Good. We move here. No, actually we move here, just in case. Now we destroy this air defense for good. Excellent. And now we also try to destroy this US M4. With some luck, we will be able to do it. But probably not, since now I think casualties. Ah, fuck. Okay. Ah, it still worked, you know. Six versus six, and luck was on our side, so okay. And now we have to attack this infantry, probably with no result, but we will protect all the bombers surrounding this fighter, so this is the idea. Or as my dear friend Smart Alex said, commenting my previous video, no English curse words, so for the result of this tank, verdammten Scheiße! Is that better, my friend? Okay, now I will take a little pause and be right back. Okay, I'm back. So where were we? Now it is time to give elite replacements, and I was foolish enough, you know, to spend almost everything I had on aircraft in the previous turn, so now I'm in trouble. But what else is new? So first I will bombard this artillery. Good. Now for the destruction part. Stay put. Yeah. Now what? You need refueling and you will get it. And now we have three tanks to provide them with elite replacements, but not enough prestige for all of them, so Tiger 1 is a priority. priority, definitely. And so is Panzer 4 F2. But you, my friend, Panzer 3J, will have to wait. I will only bring this infantry closer, and you too. Nothing to do with you. You can come closer, of course, but here. Nothing to do with you. Nothing to do with... Okay, maybe you can advance. Yeah, why not? I think I was actually... I made a mistake when I disbanded an infantry here in the south, since I'm planning to launch a counterattack in the south in the southern region soon, and now I have only two infantries, so this one will serve well, I think. No, nothing for you. This is it. Casualties. So now for one infantry in an air transport and one fighter, we have destroyed 7 infantries, 9 tanks, 1 recon, 7 artilleries, 2 anti-aircraft, 2 air defenses, 17 fighters, 5 tactical bombers and 1 level bomber. It is good. It is pretty good. So now we save this on torch 010 and give the enemy its turn. Yeah. Ah, I knew it. Come on, please survive this final confrontation. Ah, this will be bad. Ouch. Ouch, please survive. Please, please, please survive. This will be close. Come on, survive. Yes, thank you. Okay, now for the artillery. Yeah, this was expected, you know. And this was also expected, but I really wanted to get rid, you know, of the infantry. Come on! Come on! Kill these paratroopers! 7 suppressed, nothing destroyed, but... And rugged defense, perfect. We win this one. Ah, shit. We have fired first, but oh my god, I didn't expect this. No, not really. But we haven't retreated, so we have survived. No, we haven't. Oh my god. Oh my god. I didn't, you know, think they will go after my anti-aircraft. It was... Okay. Another unit lost. And now for the infantry. Yeah, of course. Of course. I know. Oh, well. 3 units lost. And for the infantry also, yeah. But these anti-aircraft units have really low soft attack, you know, values, so this was kind of expected. Okay, excellent. We have survived, the most important part. So now we save this on torch 011.
take a look at the battlefield. Yeah, he's out of prestige. No more. No more air units. Thank God for that. Yeah, so now we will first we will destroy this mosquito. That's an obvious choice. Bam! Die, bastard! Firing at the same time. Excellent. But at least it's gone. Now what? Now we will attack this marauder. Twice. Perfect result. Again. This one below average, but you know you cannot have everything. So I guess probably now it will be a good time to try to destroy this marauder. And for this we will use this really. Marauder is suddenly not a priority target anymore, since we will have to deal with these lightnings. Otherwise they might threaten our Focke-Wulf, as you can see. So yeah. So we go for the stronger one first. Really lame result. But we have more fighters, so now this inexperienced really? Do we have an alternative for this? Perhaps I was foolish to purchase two level bombers. Perhaps I should have purchased, you know, another fighter, but I was so convinced in our victory in the air battle that maybe I've made a mistake. Where are the anti-aircraft here? Okay. If we leave one alive, will this cost us much? Now, I think no anti-aircraft can reach this area, so perhaps, who knows, perhaps this will work. Come on. Okay. And with some luck, we might be able actually to destroy this lightning. But with some bad luck, we may even lose our Focke-Wulf. Neither. So let us park here. No. Actually, let us park here to block this marauder. So it cannot escape, you know? That's the idea. So now, one fighter. Again, problems. An air defense is close. So yeah, we will have to destroy this lightning instead. And actually allow for this weakened one to escape. Just to be on the safe side. Good. Now it has a strength of 3. And now it will die. Die, you bastard. Bam. Good. So we will now take this opportunity to completely wipe out this anti-aircraft and block a passage with our tiger. Nice. And combining our two tanks, we will be probably able to destroy this anti-aircraft too. Bam. Okay. Could have gone better or worse. But now I think this will work. Nice. Heart attack of 9. 0-2. 2-0, I mean, and 0-2. Okay, so now we destroy this anti-aircraft, I think. It will be much easier now, since most of the anti-aircraft of the enemy are destroyed. And this one here will be at least weakened. So, movement. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Attack. Ah! Shitty result. We have another infantry, so we will use it. Let us now save this on torch 011 and check the battlefield a little bit. In the air, two weakened units. One blocked, the other one will be destroyed soon. Good. We will have to either move this unit away or give some ammo to this artillery, perhaps lure this enemy into the mountains. And I think this is the better option, so yeah. Elite for you. and elite for you. And also elite for you, since now this Reckon will be very hard pressed by tanks if the enemy decides to do this. So we will now advance. Okay. Now this artillery has full ammo, so we can think try to destroy these paratroopers, but we will do it with the light artillery first. So attack. And this should work. It looks like. So now, bam! Excellent. Stay put, block the passage, and you can deal. I should have done this earlier, but wasn't thinking that much, so now we will weaken this artillery, and since our fighter is next to it, it will not be able, you know, to get back to full strength. What do we have here in the north? Tactical bomber. Which I think it is about time to send our level bombers against the Royal Navy. Yeah, probably. So let us now start destroying the Royal Navy. Good. Who is this? Heavy cruiser. Attack. I always feel so good, you know, when attacking ships with level bombers, since they cannot fire back, you know. Probably this was the case because the level bombers were flying too high or something, not sure. But okay, time for a little pause. I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. What else can we do? Think it is time to cross the river and destroy this artillery. Perfect. Bam. Fuck you. The bastard survived. They always do. So now we will attack with this Reckon. Good. And finish off this infantry with our anti-tank. Then place it here. Perhaps we will lure the enemy to cross the river. Very nice. Move here. What else do we have? You will stay put to block this marauder. What to do with you? 1-4 ammo of 1. This is an excellent opportunity actually, so but I also have an ammo of 1, so Eleven, 12, 11, 14. Initiative of 9, initiative of 10. Too risky, so I will actually attack this tank now. Lucky bastard. But a dead lucky bastard. Okay, die. And he fired first, and now I won't be able to destroy it. Screw you. Park here. But now I think this should work. Again firing at the same time, but this time we were luckier. Now you can stay put. Definitely. You too. You. You can advance. You will need elite replacements, yes, I know. But so will this Panther 3J. Okay. Let us do what we can. Elite. You can go here, definitely. So 3 units remaining. And we do not wish to move any of them. So yeah. This is it. We save this now on torch 011. Give the enemy its turn and then finish this video. Casualties. Yeah. We have lost an anti-aircraft, but otherwise, you know, 3-4 gazillion of them is still good and acceptable. So, time for the enemy's turn. Again. For my transport. Persistent little SOB, this time with a good result. Reckon. With no result. And again for this Panzer IV F2 tank. Okay, we have fired first. The most important part. Even though no serious damage was done, at least we will not be, you know, crippled or something. Okay, and now he went for my Tiger 1. I thought he might do this, but I was also planning, you know, for Tiger 1 to be victorious in this combat, and it was. Bloody US M5, leave my infantry alone. Okay, X is turn 9. 16 turns remaining. 2 more fighters. He's again the enemy has acquired some prestige. But yeah, I think this is it. We are advancing very good here in the south, holding the line here in this passage behind the river. Everything we have started to destroy the Royal Navy, so I think, yeah, one more video and then it will be you know, we will not be defending ourselves anymore. We will be in full attack. Thank you for watching this. It's been a pleasure. I'm still getting used to this LPing and the game, but I hope you enjoyed it. So all the best from Mr. Critic, and bye bye.